Hack complete. Sorry, noob, you've just been hacked.
It took minimal effort to infiltrate your mainframe.
And now all your personal data belong to us. Reference.
You probably wouldn't get that.
Now, before we sell all your information to the deep web, allow us to introduce ourselves. I'm Hex Codex, brilliant hacker and Reddit connoisseur.
I am called Dwarpheus, and I offer you two choices. You take the red pill and accept you are being hacked. Take the blue pill and forget this ever happened, but your systems are still hacked.
Well, we might appear to be in the same location. We're actually on opposite sides of the globe. Me and my lovely mother's basement.
And I am currently stationed at my secret hideout in Kyoto, Tokyo. I'm hiding from the Yakuza for hacking their bank accounts and spending all of their money on statuettes of our queen goddess waifu herself.
Lukoa. All hail the dragon goddess.
How exactly did we hack you so effortlessly? Three steps. First, our super secret cyber scanners scan the World Wide Web for feeble-minded firmware such as your own.
Shut up. Next, we uploaded our malware into your systems, corrupting them from the inside and creating an opening for us to extract your files.
And just like that, your mainframe is ours. Oh, you thought there were three steps? Rule number 1-1, never trust a hacker.
However, you don't appear completely feeble-minded. We are currently looking to expand our numbers, so I offer you two choices. Take the blue pill, and the story ends. You wake up in your bed and believe whatever you want. Take the red pill, stay in Hackerland, and I will show you how deep the hacker hole goes.
We can hack anything. You wouldn't steal a car? Nice try.
You think that's impressive? Behold.
Wow, Dwarpheus, you're pretty powerful. But not as powerful as our goddess waifu.
I would die for her in a heartbeat.
Well, that does it for us. Hack you later, loser.
Oh no, no, the Yakuza, they found me. They're hacking into my mainframe.
Before they get in, I offer you two choices. Take the blue pill, let me die. Take the red pill, call the f***ing police.
Frame acquired. Welcome to a hacker PSA. Everybody has secrets. You have secrets. I have secrets. Too many to count. But did you know that the US government has secrets too? They can try their hardest to hide their Easter eggs from us, but unbeknownst to them, I've 100%ed all of their databases.
Hello, Hex. Miss me?
Dwarpheus? Is that really you?
Indeed it is.
How did you escape the Yakuza?
Simply put, they were in awe of my hacking abilities. Let's just say I am the Yakuza now.
Well, good thing you're back, because I found some noobs, or should I say, recruits.
Recruits? Have we grown stronger than Anonymous?
Those noobs are our biggest rivals, always one mainframe ahead. Well, let's see what happens when we leak a whole heaping spaghetti pile of conspiracy theories. Or should I say, conspiracy facts?
My name is Databyte, an expert in digital databases. I have scanned every database in the world to tell you that oxygen is a poisonous gas that takes roughly 70 years to kill us, but the government doesn't want you to know.
I'm iQWERTY, aka the greatest hacker to ever walk the earth. Not like there's much competition. Dinosaurs built the pyramids.
My name is Rom. I've downloaded Pokemon Emerald 5 times. One day I will find an Omnitrix.
My name is Boolean. I know every programming language there is, and especially familiar with Google Chrome's expect element. Did you know that you were supposed to drink Elmer's glue? It cures cancer.
My name is NAN, professional troubleshooter and rage quitter. Zuckerberg isn't actually reptilian, he is a duck.
You might know me as UMAD, veteran internet troll. A shrimp did, in fact, fry that rice.
You aren't supposed to do that to toilets.
There is no Queen of England. Only bees.
I'm not just a Redditor. I go beyond. I use 8chan.
Do you know Ohio spelled backwards is Ohio?
This is true.
The dinosaurs from Jurassic Park are not real.
Everyone knows the moon landing was real, but what about the Earth landing?
Dwayne Johnson will change the hierarchy of power in the DC universe.
75% of penguins are just people in costumes. They're lying to you, and they don't want you to know. Penguins were never real. Only bees.
Of course Santa's real. You're saying that there's this global conspiracy where parents all over the globe all collectively agree that Santa doesn't exist? All right, genius. Who eats the cookies then? who writes from Santa.
So you're telling me a man just happens to fall like that?
The moon isn't made of frickin' cheese.
Penguins created the Queen Elizabeth, and she too is bees. It's all bees.
True debt.
Well, well, well. Look who the database dragon dropped in.
Anonymous?
This cannot be.
It is I, Anonymous Incorporated, the greatest hacker syndicate in the known omniverse.
Your arrogance lags your judgment.
How did they hack through our firewalls?
Foolish Hex Codex. Hacking into your database was like hacking candy from a mainframe. And now, Dwarpheus, you and your band of noobs are about to get pwned.
Hackers, time to Control-Alt-Delete this malware from our systems.
Foolish hackers, your software is no match for our superior systems.
They're hacking the recruits!
No!
We control all, see all. You are now part of our database!
Unless we use the forbidden move.
No, Dwarpheus. It's too dangerous. No hacker has ever pulled it off.
Lucky for you, I use a VPN.
Oh, word?
Anonymous? Touch grass. It appears Anonymous was no match for our hacking might.
Hack you later, losers.
I got to live!
I'm Hex Codex, and yep, you've just been hacked.
Now that we've hacked all of TV, our hacking prowess truly knows no bounds.
Cartoons, commercials, the news, they've all been hacked. You mad?
That was a reference. And now with airwaves under our command, allow us to unveil our master plan.
Television as we know it today is cringe.
Plain and simple.
I did not.
Too much streaming, not enough hacking.
Which is why we're introducing Hacker TV.
It's like television, but epic. No more news. All you need now is HNN, Hacker News Network. And what's that? Breaking news? Yeah, you've been hacked.
In place of sports, it's now the Hacker Esports League.
We have the only two games you need, World of Tanks and ARMS. It's gonna catch on. And if you wanna see a different game, you can go to hell. Say goodbye to the Food Network.
I could easily beat Gordon Ramsay in a fight.
It's true, and he has. Say hello to Mainframe Mealtime, where the best hackers in the world compete in culinary perfection to the death.
There will be much bloodshed.
We're keeping the Big Bang Theory, but I'm cooler than Sheldon, so I replace him in every episode. Now you might be wondering, how did we hack TV? Well, it was quite the effort, even for skilled hackers such as our own.
In 1732, our Hacker League formed a shady alliance with the Illuminati. The Great Awakening was just taking hold.
Too far back.
After the Illuminati invented TV, they were filled with greed and double-crossed our forefathers, sending them to the Dark Dimension.
Talk about spawn kill.
But little did they know, this was all part of the plan.
Because out from the Dark Dimension came the giant goo monster!
No. There was no goo monster. The ancients left sleeper agents within the Illuminati, and their descendants left a back door for the Hacker League to infiltrate TV. I offer two choices. Take the red pill and watch Hacker TV, or take the blue pill and—
The goo monster will break into your house and eat all your beans!
No, it won't. But if you choose to take the blue pill, be prepared to feel our wrath.
From the goo monster.
Not the goo monster.
Monster later.
Sorry about that. Just hacked the president.
Don't touch that dial, gamers, because next up we've got a lot more hacker fun for you to see.
I'm the president now.
Agenda. Thursdays at 9 on kentwired.com.